last 3 days we had just a phenomenal tryout. It is my first time getting to help and run drills during the tryout, and holy cow, the energy, phenomenal.
Being in this building gives you energy alone,
yeah.
So
big time,
really helps you out.
For everything you see online, everything what people, everything saying, that's it's real. That's what it is. The rest is no joke.
I can't believe that I'm here right now. This is a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity, and I'm treating it as that. I'm pushing myself to limits that I didn't think that I had before. I thought jiu-jitsu was hard. You know, this is definitely really hard, but I'm having an absolute ball, an absolute blast.
I did 14 years in the Special Forces. I was in 15 IED explosions. I had to transition out. I was medically retired, and I became the oldest Division I wrestler in history. This was the original goal. I just happened to start a family early. My life kind of took different paths, but I'm here now, and that's all that matters.
No other sport can compare to this, and I love my basketball, I love my track. Just after experiencing this, it's nothing like it, and it makes you want to appreciate WWE and wrestling overall just way more. You gotta have heart and passion to be here, so if you wanna come, good luck.
I couldn't put a price tag on this experience. From the coaches, from Matt to Regal to Norman, all these guys are like I said, people that I grew up watching, listening to the like plethora of knowledge that they have with the things they've done in wrestling all over the world. They've been everywhere to learn everything, and that's why they're here. Not many people can say that they got tips from some of the greatest to ever do it.
Losing my left lung, having a pneumonectomy, I've had my right lung develop into a speed of lobes over the size, over 1.5, almost 1.6 size normal right lung. So everything has shifted, everything has grown, my body is compensated so that I can compete and I don't compare and I just continue to work. I got a call from NBC to perform in the Titan Games with Dwayne The Rock Johnson. Once I became a Titan, my life completely changed for the better and to a much higher standard that I always knew I was meant to be at. And then I got a call for the WWE tryouts. And I said, let's go.
I thank you all for the effort that you gave us. We hold this building very high regards. And the next person that is gonna come in here is gonna deserve to be here. You guys all worked your tails off, thank you for that.
What do you think you did?
You know what? I pushed myself harder than I pushed myself. It was a challenge for sure, but I am, words don't even describe how I feel right now.
We took in all of the advice from William Regal, from Coach Bloom, from all of the great trainers here in WWE, and we tried to the best of our ability to implement it in the ring. We did receive some feedback after the match, and now we're going to take that, and whatever happens next, we're just going to...
We're ready.
We're ready, put it that way.
I made some, baked some cookies. Just say thank you to everyone for everything. I'm looking forward to being the first deaf WWE superstar and just showing that you can overcome anything.
I have no regrets. I left 100% in the ring, and honestly, I can't wait to be back.
This is so cool, but I was always in like track, basketball, volleyball, so I never had the opportunity, and now I finally had the opportunity to do it, and I loved it.
If this is the closest that I'll ever get, then God bless. I mean, this was great.
It's hard on a whole nother level because it pushes you mentally to a whole nother level because you really have to think about what you're doing. It's to make it innate, and that's what I love about this tryout is I'm learning so much of a different facet of life that I want to continue on leading.
Everything we learn today is go home and practice some more, take it at home and do it. If we don't get this time, come back next time, we'll be ready to go no matter what.
Exactly.
NXT, 1, 2, 3. NXT!